Daedra Charles became the third Lady Vol to have her jersey retired when Tennessee hosted the SEC Big Ten Challenge on December 28, 1991. She was a two-time Kodak All-American and All-SEC First Team honoree, and was also chosen as the SEC Female Athlete of the Year in her final year on Rocky Top. She became the first player from the SEC to win the Wade Trophy, the highest honor in women's basketball. That accolade came after leading Tennessee to its third NCAA title in 5 years by capturing the 1991 championship in New Orleans. Charles finished her career 7th on the UT scoring list, 6th in rebounding, and 2nd in shots blocked. Charles's 22 rebounds versus Southwest Missouri State, now Missouri State, on March 16, 1991, ranked 2nd all-time at Tennessee, and represent the most by a Lady Vol in NCAA tournament play. That total still ties for 6th in the NCAA tournament record book. Following her collegiate career, Charles played on the 1992 bronze medal U.S. Olympic team, played professionally in Italy, and also spent a season in the WNBA during the league's inaugural season. Charles was inducted into the UT Athletics Hall of Fame in 2001 and the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame in 2007.